device cannot receive PWM waveform in normal mode in sweeching circuits. Hi, this is a switching power supply. Normally, if you connect the oscilloscope to the circuit, we cannot see the square waveform or PWM very well. This is not a problem. The switching power supply adjusts the duty cycle according to the feedback it receives from the output. For this reason, unless the consumer is connected, a good waveform cannot be seen in the oscilloscope. I connected a wire to the base pin of the buffer transistor to make it easier to connect the oscilloscope to this device. I connected the other wire to pin 7 of the IC or 0 volt. Therefore, the oscilloscope is connected to the device with the help of these two wires. The IC used in the circuit is KA7500. It is similar to 494 IC. This IC creates two back-to-back pulses for switching. Pin 8 and 11 of the IC are often used for pulses output in the type of power supply circuit. Pin 8 and 11 of this IC are connected to two buffer transistors to amplify the pulse current. The output of these transistors is connected to the drive transformer, which causes switching in the main power transistors. This circuit uses half-bridge topology, so almost every transistor, assuming that the input voltage is 220 volts AC, receives something like 159 volts DC in its collector pin. Now, the question is how the voltage on the collector pin will reach the emitter pin and then enter the transformer. The KA7500 IC is responsible for turning on and off the buffer transistor and power transistor. When this IC starts working, it performs a soft switching with the lowest duty cycle, which we call soft start, and gradually increases the duty cycle. But if the consumer is not connected, the duty cycle remains at the lowest value. When a consumer is connected to the device, like this lamp, the IC in pin 1 receives this feedback and tries to maintain the output voltage at a constant level by increasing the duty cycle. This will increase the time the transistors are on, and as a result, more current will flow and the output voltage will remain stable. For this reason, when we connect the oscilloscope to the base pin of the buffer transistor, we can almost see a weak waveform of the PWM pulse because the duty cycle is at its lowest value. I remind you that the duty cycle is the time when the transistors are on. Now, if we connect a consumer like this lamp to the device, the duty cycle will increase and we can see the square waveform in the oscilloscope. Now, I connect this lamp to the output of the circuit. As you can see, a square waveform appeared. The higher the duty cycle, the longer the transistors are on. Please subscribe to my channel and activate the bell button to be notified the new video. Thank you for watching the video.